If we had to make a bad drug legal, the worst choice was alcohol. It's the only drug we know that actually makes people aggressive. Mm. So half the people who murder someone are drunk.
Oh, yeah.
And half the people who are murdered are drunk. And, you know, and you're most likely to be murdered by a family member.
Yeah.
So I've been joking with my audiences. It's like, well, if you really want to get killed, the best thing to do is go drink with a family member.
Yeah.
So, which is actually statistically true.